It's the two car.
Two cars are my dad.
Wait, wait, what's going on?
There's the whole room.
Is he driving?
Corner?
Est-ce
que tu as aimé le film de Tintin?
Tintin, ah oui, j'ai regardé Tintin sans sous-titres.
Sans les sous-titres.
Sans
les sous-titres.
Oui.
Ah. Et alors?
Fou qui arrive avec une cloche et il dit la fin du monde. La fin.
That's really stuck in my brain.
Bon, et c'était bien? Ça t'a plu?
Et vous l'avez regardé au cinéma?
Non,
non, non,
juste.
Ah!
Encore?
Non, mais par contre, c'est du plat.
Le gain de la nuit sur du traiteur.
Café?
Oui, oui, c'est l'heure du café aujourd'hui. Non, on fait 3 nuits, on va pas. Déménager, tout, tu vois pas,
le
bazar. Hein.
Puis on, voilà, c'est ce qu'on avait envie de faire avec Emmanuel, et puis viens qui veut, quoi. Vous, les copains, les enfants.
Et après, vous faites quoi?
Bah après, on savait pas.
En
Allemagne? Ouais, à la forêt de sous, comme vous étiez allé.
Mais j'y ai pensé.
Surtout.
Oui,
c'est ce que les
checking.
On peut goûter? Ah mais non, il faut attendre.
Bah oui.
Alors.
It's really hard to eat with spoon.
Ah, c'est vrai, it's really hot inside.
Knife and a fork?
Yeah, or we usually like put with the paper and then.
C'est bon?
Isn't it too hot?
C'est bon, hein? C'est bon, c'est bon, c'est bon. Oh, c'est bon. Bravo.
C'est très très bon.
C'est pas que ça soit parfait.
C'est très bon.
C'est du sucre roux à l'intérieur en fait.
Mais c'est de la cassonade.
Brown sugar and maple syrup.
Non, c'est pas maple syrup, but cinnamon. And honey and brown sugar.
C'est du sirop d'érable quoi.
Ah, c'est ça, vous cherchez pas la sirop.
Non.
J'en ai jamais mangé.
Ouais.
Jamais.
Et il adore. The conversation was understandable and it was more practical, but since
with the upper level, they don't mind the lexical, not so much. The main thing is that. Look.
Mm-hmm.
beach.
Yes, it's really good.
I'll take a picture.
Ooh.
Wash.
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 This is you.
Sorry, 찌는 거 같아, 쪼비. 아이고. 쪼비 오늘 운동 좀 많이 해야겠다.
Oh, give her. That's true.
앉아. 쪼비 앉아.
쪼비 먹어.
아까보다 갑자기 날이 확 밝았어요. 너무 예쁘죠? 완전 노란 이거가 민들레인가? 노란 꽃이 엄청 많이 핀 들판이 있어요. Anyway, you don't mess. At least you don't mess my eyes. 왜? 질척거리는 들판에서 잘 뛰어놀아봐.
아,
you are the only ugly one in the video. Stop complaining and just like being happy. 아, but Chopa looks pretty happy. 여기 보면은 저렇게 걸어가는 포니도 볼 수 있어요. 여기 보면 저기서 조랑말을 탈 수 있는 그런 곳이 있나 봐요. 그래서 갑자기 날씨가 점점 길면서 되게 노란노란 들판이 됐어요. 날씨가 좋아졌지. 그저 먹을 것만을 바라며 따라다니는. 웃어봐. 그렇지, 가져왔어. 어, 이거 착해. 아니, 어딨어? 공을 가져와야지. 쭈비, 빨리 공 가져와. 빨리 공. 빨리 공 가져와. 나름 소가 자유롭게 여기서 크고 있나 봐요. 아, 소래. 말. 여기는 진짜 꽃이 너무 예쁘다, 진짜. 이거 보세요. 대박. 박초비. 어머머머. But there are bees. Yeah. 공원 안에 이런 데가 있냐? 저거 되게. Actually, it looks better. 왜 유럽 나무들은 이렇게 다 깍두기 모양으로 썰어 놓을까요?
뭐? 뭐? 뭐?
뭐?
뭐?
뭐? 뭐?
뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐?
뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐? 뭐?
자리에서 뻗은 박쩝쩝이.
오늘의 저녁은 이 그랑프리에서 사온 이 계란 파스타 메뉴 있거든요. 이거를 이 마늘을 가지고 매운 로제 파스타를 만들어 먹을 거예요.
미쳤다. 무슨 굵은 소금처럼 내려오고 있어. Do you know what I said?
후배 이거 무슨 소리야? 무섭지? 무서워. 미쳤어요. 진짜 굵은 소금이. I think if you go outside now.
I hope it's not gonna break. I kind of want to. Chupa is gonna.
Chupa is really worried. Oh my god, look at this. Chupia, 넌 나가면 안 돼. Be careful, babe. Oh my god. Oh my god. 아이고, babe. Chupa is really scared. Chupa was really like this, like a deer. I think you need to hug her.
이렇게 해서 계란면.
근데 2인분이니까 일단 이거를 하나 볼까요? 3분을 끓여주고.
강아지가 무슨 파스타야? 이 강아지가 무슨 버터를?
로제 떡볶이 소스 한국에서 사온 건데 그냥 로제 파스타 먹고 싶을 때도 이거를 이렇게 해서 먹으면 되게 맛있거든요. More anyway. So. 이제 매운 까르보나라 소스를 구우면은.
완성.
돈세.
I'm not sure if it's turkey or you can put some salt or pepper.
But it's really
good. It's really good.
But you really like Korean restaurant style.
Yeah. Oh, spicy, but wow, I like it.
I think today I really saw like three weathers: sunny, cloudy, and thunder.
Even at some point there was a rain plus sun.
Yeah. You like it?
Yeah. It's really good.
If once you get used to this one, if you eat carbonara, you feel a bit like greasy.
Yeah. I think we should find a way where to buy the dry tomato.
Yeah.
Dry tomato.
I want to make basil sun-dried tomato pasta. I saw a lot of recipes.
Back to principal, last name, first name, second word.
Butterfly.
Where?
Just nervous because there's
going to
be a lot of physical activities.
No, I didn't know. I think I can feel she's enjoying her life so much.
4시간 전에 먹었는데 왜 저래.
저는 여전히 배가 고픕니다. 식성이 요즘에 너무 좋아졌어요.
You say you don't really like eggplant. I'm not a big fan of eggplant, but I think nowadays it's really becoming so popular, so I'll just try. Let's try.
It's not your favorite.
I think the eggplant is different, that's good. But it's good, I can eat. Better than original. But do even after I get used to it, I like it.
It's my first time to eat without spicy food. I really hesitated to put gochujang or gochugaru here, but I thought, like, anyway, still, I don't really know the recipe yet, so.
Non,
ok. Je vais prendre 500 grammes de poitrine de porc.
Oui. Vous avez, s'il vous plaît. Poitrine salée, poitrine fraîche.
Tranchée, si possible.
We can buy salad.
It's a cheese market.
I think we can find a goat cheese. That's really fresh goat cheese.
Yeah, yeah.
Barquette de pommes de
terre.
Allez, petite. Looks good.
Paris and chocolate.
Ah oui.
Alors 4,56.
4,56. Chiba, mais c'est une femelle. Le femelle c'est
coréen.
Ah.
Parce qu'à la base, elle vient de Corée du Sud.
Oh, ma biche.
Ah oui, quel voyage. Ouais. Elle a passé 13 heures dans l'avion.
Ah, mais elle
vient de Corée du Sud.
Après le bichon maltais, mes chiens m'ont jamais vu.
Continuez bien. Merci. Également. Bonne journée.
갑자기 지금 갑자기 저렇게 쨍쨍해진 거 보세요. 완전.
The small dog.
Yeah.
but she had a lot of dogs. Like, she said every dog she had lasted around 13 to 17 years old.
Well, but you know, like, small dogs live longer.
No, but she said, like, with carrots, spinach, haricot, or chicken a lot also. And sometimes she even said that she gives some steak. And also some pasta, also. Like, she boils pasta for a long time, and then she can give some pasta, and really, like, she said she prepares every time, and she said that's also probably the reason why her dogs really live a long time.
It's spicy, but I like the sauce.